Beautiful song of Judy Garland, of course, down in the Wizard of Oz, of course. Israel Kamaka Bivo Ole, and I know Kibata is. Did a wonderful version, became internationally successful, but that certainly doesn't discount people like Amy Cassidy.
Oh,